fine.
This was actually where the air would be sucked in for recirculation.
This is where the air blows in.
3.9 liter V8. The only thing we added to this car was these. We did this
bull bars, they fall,
and we put on the driving lamps in the middle. So instead of the seats being here, the seats were on this. This is for the radio. Windows fit in these holes, this hole and this hole. Okay, this is the radio. And then this back here, fan speed,
fan speed,
and the thermostat.